play at buzzer lifts Drake. Springfield, Mo. App. Reed Timmer completed a four-point play with 1.8 seconds left in the game to cap a 20-point outing in Drake's 67-63 win over Missouri State on Sunday. Graham Woodward was left open in the corner for a three-pointer to give Drake a 63-62 lead with 13.8 to go. After Alize Johnson made one of two free throws, Timmer lost control of it on a dribble through his legs, but regained it and launched a deep three-pointer just before the buzzer. Nick McGlynn and De'Antae McMurray each added 9 points for Drake, 16-13, 10-6 Missouri Valley Conference. McMurray made an off-balance jumper at the buzzer to close the first half with a 35-25 lead. Alize Johnson had 14 points and 16 rebounds and JT Miller added 14 points for Missouri State, 17-12, 7-9. Most of MSU's bench was removed in the second half after going onto the court to help Dixon up after a hard foul.